Can I be a Jew?
No.
Can I be a Jew? No. Can I be a Jew?
You really want this? Sincerely. Not because this one's trying to blackmail me for something stupid when I was 19, or for broccoli with your dinner. What is this for you?
Honestly, I think I found my people. I was raised in a church where I was told to believe and pray. And if I was bad, I'd go to hell. If I was good, I'd go to heaven. If I asked Jesus, he'd forgive me, and that was that. And here y'all saying ain't no hell. Ain't sure about heaven. And if you do something wrong, you got to figure it out yourself. And as far as God's concerned, it's your job to keep asking questions and to keep learning and to keep arguing. It's like a verb. It's like you do God.